But it's not that everything. Yeah. It's on that team.
They sort of combine, like they're in sort of proximity.
Yeah, the Lowe's and the Target are connected to the Giant Eagle, so that's one of them.
Yeah.
And they actually, instead of building new, taking down trees and stuff, they put the poles in the old mall. And they completely like fix that mall up. So, instead of like trying to tear it, I think that's really good. Because, you know, people come in and businesses, they want their own property, and they want to knock stuff down instead of trying to find a way to work around it.
Yeah.
So because of that, and then there's a Mexican restaurant that can go in there, and that's why I go TJ Maxx. So it's,